We're launching our program from today. So in case you want to attend the demo lecture or you just want to join us for the books, mocks, shortcut, just call the numbers given here. Today, 7 to 8 p.m., I'm taking up the critical reasoning ka demo lecture. Hi guys, CET kab hoga? We have no ideas. We don't know when the CET exam is going to happen. But I personally feel it will be in July end or August first week. Yeah, so because if you look at the other exams are being postponed to August, September time. So most probably CET will be happening around the same time, but again depend on the COVID cases. And the problem is, if CET is not happening in August, September, and if wave 3 comes into picture, I think CET might get further delayed. Okay, but if you ask me, now wave 2 is going down. So number of cases are going down. For example, today for the first time since April, India have reported less than 3 lakh cases. So based on that, yes, we can assume the number of cases are going down. So the market will open up, the colleges might open up. At least the exam will start conducting soon. Okay, so now as a student, I have 3 options in front of me, which I can see. If you have any other option, please do comment. Number one option is focus on CET, no problem. Keep a few backup exams for this year. Those who want to end up in a good college this year, CET is your last hope. So let's keep our eyes and ears open for the CET exam. Okay, so I've got my CET exam coming up. I can give backup as ATMA MAT. Any ATMA MAT which is happening in May, June, for example, April and ATMA is happening, scores are accepted by Master CET. But again, I have to wait for CET ka dates because end of the day, you have to apply via CET. ऐसा नहीं कि आई कैन गिव एटमा मेट का एग्जाम एंड आई कैन डायरेक्टली गो टू जेबी विदाउट बाईपासिंग सीईटी. सीईटी फॉर्म यू हैव टू फिल एंड वी हैव टू वेट एंड वॉच फॉर दैट. तो सीईटी का फॉर्म कब आएगा, एग्जाम कब होगा, वी हैव नो आइडिया अबाउट दैट. सो वी हैव टू वेट एंड वॉच. सो नंबर वन ऑप्शन, कीप वेटिंग, कीप स्टडिंग. वी आर स्टिल डूइंग एवरी वीक 3 लेक्चर्स ऑन सीईटी. Fine. As far as I know, what I've been told by my students that other classes have stopped everything. They're just giving the mocks only, continue giving the mocks, but the classes have stopped. My problem is I can't stop that. Yeah, because my students, those have trusted me, we will continue 2, 3 lectures every week so that by the time date will be out, at least we're in touch with that. Okay, number one point, continue the CET exam. Today we are keeping a demo lecture. In case you want to attend the demo lecture, please call the numbers given in the description box. Okay, point number one. Let's stay focused, let's focus on CET. Point number two, I can go for the next set exam. Fine. One beautiful statement was given to me by a student. Sir, anyway, I have lost in touch with my studies. I had COVID, my family had COVID, so everything had become zero. I have to start from scratch. If I'm starting from scratch, why can't I focus on CAT exam? No problem. Very good idea. Go for that. Fine. Jab aap de hi rahe ho, to dono de do. ठीक है. सो पॉइंट नंबर टू, आई विल टॉक अबाउट दोनों आफ्टरवर्ड, इज गोइंग फॉर द कैट एंड सीईटी 22. सी दैट कैन बी गुड एडवाइस दोज हु जस्ट स्टार्टेड ऑफ द प्रिपरेशन. दोज हु स्टार्टेड इन दिसंबर जैन देयर प्रिपरेशन, यस यू कैन गो फॉर कैट 21 एंड फोकस ऑन सीईटी 22. होपफुली, फिंगर्स क्रॉस दैट सीईटी 22 माइट हैपन ऑन टाइम. या बिकॉज इवन इफ थिंग्स गोज राइट दिस ईयर, यू गेट योर एग्जाम डन अक्टूबर, नवंबर, दिसंबर से पहले आप कॉलेज नहीं ज्वाइन करने वाले. This means next year CET also might be thoda sa delayed. Exam might not be delayed, but admission might be delayed to October or September time next year. So CAT 21, CET 22 makes sense to go for the next year. But again, only focusing CET 22 might be a problem because again, I don't want you to bet only on that exam. Then I need a backup exam, SNAP, NMAT, CMAT. I wanted to give a few backup exams. Okay, point number two, छोड़ दो ये साल, जान दो, नेक्स्ट ईयर पे आ जाओ. ठीक है. प्रॉब्लम इज दोज हु हैव गिवन द एग्जाम कैट लास्ट ईयर, जिनका ये साल डू ऑर आई है, वो लोग कहाँ जाए. ओके, थर्ड पॉइंटर इज लेट्स गो फॉर द सीईटी एंड कैट एग्जाम, बोथ द एग्जाम्स. दैट कैन बी अ गुड एडवाइस. सी एनी वे यू आर सेड 21, कैट 21, सीईटी 22. फर्स्ट आई विल गिव द कैट एग्जाम विच इज द हायर एग्जाम, देन आई गो फॉर द सीईटी एग्जाम. ओके फाइन. सेकेंड वे वॉट इज पॉसिबल इज आई एम गिविंग सीईटी 21, then I'll go for the CAT exam depending upon the score here. Okay, but the problem is date is not out, I can't study. Yaar, ek cheez maine students se dekha hai, there are few students who have upgraded themselves from the CET 21 to CAT 22. They can feel a renewed motivation to study. CET ka date agle ek mahina, 15 din, 20 din, 1 month, we don't know kab aayega CET ka date, kab forms aayenge. तब तक तुम्हारे पढ़ने की हालत नहीं है. अगर नहीं है तो इमीडिएटली स्टार्ट मूविंग टू कैट 21. एटलीस्ट यू विल स्टडी, एटलीस्ट यू विल डू सम बेसिक्स, एटलीस्ट यू विल स्टडी एवरी डे. At for CAT, we are doing 6 lectures every week, every day class, the way we used to have for CET in Jan, Feb, March, April. Fine, for CET, we have 3 days every week. So if you're going for the CAT exam, fine, it you might end up studying more, which will help you in CET also. तो हम कैट के नाम पे तैयारी करना शुरू कर सकते हैं, फिर हम सी ई टी भी देंगे, सी ई टी 21, अगर जे बी सिडनम वी स्कूल टॉप 10 कॉलेजेस मिला तो ठीक, नहीं तो कैट तो आने वाला है. बिकॉज इफ आई प्योरली फोकस ऑन सी ई टी, के सी ई टी होने के बाद आई डिसाइड इफ आई वुड टू गिव कैट और नॉट. गाइस बाय द टाइम अगस्त खत्म हो चुका होगा, इफ इवन इफ द सी ई टी हैपन्स इन जुलाई एंड, रिजल्ट भी आउट बाय जुलाई मिड, उसका दुख 2 हफ्ते तो रहेगा. So by September, if you start your preparation for the CAT exam, I'm sorry, it will be too late. September, October, November will be very less time unless you have done very, very high studies for CET. Then adapting to the CAT level can be easy. So I can foresee these three things. A, focus on CET 21. B, move to CAT 21. CET 22, yes, I'll chhod do pura. Number three is focus on both CAT 21 and CET 21. Jo nikal jaye, Chandramukhi ho ya paro, ki farak penda yaro, jo exam nikal jaye apne haath se. ठीक है, एनी अदर ऑप्शन यू थिंक यू कैन हैव प्लीज डू पोस्ट. आई थॉट अबाउट एवरीथिंग, आई कैन लीव एमबीए. ठीक है यार, एमबीए छोड़ भी दूँ कहाँ जाऊँगा मैं, घर बैठा हूँ मैं, जॉब है नहीं मेरे पास, मैं कहाँ जाऊँ. गोइंग अब्रॉड, बट अगेन मार्केट इज क्लोज, नो वन इज एक्सेप्टिंग इंडियंस एज ऑफ टुडे. फाइन, थैंक्स टू द गवर्नमेंट वी आर एट द लोएस्ट पोजिशन सिंस इंडिपेंडेंस. फाइन, दिस इज वॉट द स्टेटमेंट टुडे हैव कम इन द पेपर दैट इंडिया सिचुएशन टुडे इज द लोएस्ट सिंस इंडिपेंडेंस. The image of India is at lowest as well, that government is hiding, government is suppressing the news, all these things. क्या करें भी यार, one thing leads to other, तो वो है ही है, छोड़ नहीं सकते, ये भी करना है, तो बहुत कुछ दिमाग में चल रहा है. But these are the three things which I felt are the best option you have. What do you think are the three best option? You please do post in the comments. Fine, in case you want to attend the demo lecture, in case you start your preparation for CAT 21, please call the numbers given here and you can attend our demo lecture. In case the team is not able to pick up your call, then please post on Instagram. Please message us on Instagram. We do check our messages and we can send you the link for the detail for the workshop, for the demo class. All the best. Alright, if I miss up anything or you want me to cover up anything, please let me know in the comments and do subscribe to our channel because I'm going to upload more videos like this in the future. In case you want to join our program for books, mocks, e-classes, the numbers are given here. Call us on any of these numbers given here. All the best.